Beijing has made a difference. And it wasn't academic. It was about my life. It was about my very being. It was about being a South African, about being an African, about being a woman, about being a black woman.